tell you what, man, I love this stuff. Just the old abandoned buildings.
Yeah, man.
If you're a kid, this is your dream.
Yeah.
Like, who doesn't want to sit in one of these buildings and just play around, you know?
I know.
Tango and I started investigating on the second floor, and we started in the ballroom. This is the place where everybody hangs out. Right here, Tango.
Yeah.
Dancing.
Right here.
All of them dancing like this. They go, they dance.
Man.
And then over here, there's people reading books.
Yeah.
Over here, there's people giving drinks out.
Yeah.
And through that door over there, you have the women of the night.
Yeah.
They peek in like this and wave to the guys. And the
oh,
guys,
my God.
And the guys say, oh, I want but my wife's downstairs.
Uh-huh.
What am I going to do?
Yeah.
You know what she says?
What?
Go downstairs and up the spiral staircase,
oh.
And I'll meet you in the other room.
Wow. Oh, they're clever, the women of the night.
What the hell is that noise? It just turned on.
It's a machine, but...
Let's go towards it and just see what we're dealing with. Oh, wait a second. Here it is.
It's blowing out.
It's just air. It's not even heat or anything.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, it smells.
I know. Oh, I know what it is.
What?
Someone's in the bathroom and they put the thing on. The vent. And that's the... poo
just...
smell. What?
We just inhaled someone's poo smell right out of the...